Remember that Orkan mountain bike I purchased off Amazon for $141? For those of you that are new to the channel or haven't seen the video, let me give you a quick recap. I review a lot of big box bikes, but I wanted to get an Amazon bike that was in the same price range as your traditional department store bike. And I found the Orkan, or the Ork as I call it, and it was stacked up with features for only $141. 27.5 inch wheels, double wall rims, disc brakes on the front and rear, even trigger shifters instead of twist shifters, and you get a threadless headset. Looks like a good deal for the money. The reality is that the Ork has a massive list of shortcomings, including the worst welds I've seen yet on a cheap bike. And you're gonna need good welds, because the frame is incredibly flimsy and flexes in all directions. On top of that, it didn't come with the trigger shifters it was supposed to be equipped with. And the rims aren't double wall. But the real killer is that after only 2 hours on a trail, both the hubs were shot. The rear hub in particular was so wobbly that it became dangerous. We aren't here to talk about components. Today we're going to talk about my experience with a warranty claim to try to get new hubs on the Ork. In light of all the problems, the Ork's been sitting in my basement on a rack that's usually dedicated to parts or project bikes. I chalked it up as a loss and moved on to other projects, like building a new KevCentral bike shop and filming studio. Then I remembered the Ork is supposed to have a warranty, so I hunted up the instruction manual and found out there is in fact a warranty. 2 years, it's supposed to cover everything on the bike. The only problem is, they didn't give you any information on how to file a claim. In the absence of an official warranty procedure, I contacted the seller on Amazon. I didn't know what to expect, but I certainly didn't expect the response, which was to send a picture of a hub on the bike. I sent this picture, and another. Within a day, I received this response, a prepaid label to ship the bike back. Apparently, it's more cost effective for them to replace the entire bike or to refund it than it is to have a proper claims procedure or parts inventory. This is actually familiar to me, and that's because a few years ago, I was involved in a business that sold Chinese scooters. We never knew from one shipment to the next what components were actually going to be on the scooters. It was like the factory used whatever they had access to. For every 10 scooters that were received, 2 were set aside for part. Or if there were a larger problem, we would just replace the entire scooter. It was more cost effective. Based on the quality of the components and the build of the Ork, I think that's probably what's happening here. Either way, at least I had a good seller that was willing to pay to get the bike back. All I had to do was hunt up a box at the local bike shop and send it on its way. So what I learned from this is to be careful of the unknown brands on Amazon, because you really don't know what you're gonna get. And that brings me to another thing. I recently read an article about knockoff Shimano products. A lot of local bike shops are starting to see them on bikes purchased off the internet. Well, it mentioned something specific. SunRun products, being a knockoff of SunRace. SunRun is what's equipped on the Ork. Not only that, but the Shimano derailleur on the Ork didn't have the Shimano branding printed on the derailleur as normal, it was stickers, and they're starting to peel off. Are these also knockoffs? I do these bike reviews and my other bike videos, not only to have a little fun, but also to help inform people that may be looking to get into cycling, but are trying to find the most affordable path into it. Or maybe you're just looking at a big box bike and wondering what it's like. Either way, cheap doesn't always mean bad. Though in the case of the Orkan, I have to say, it's a little less or can and a lot more or can't. I hope this is informative and helps you out. Thanks for watching and have a great day.